Hey.
Fuck off, Luis.
Ay, Dios mío, haven't we been through this already?
Been through the fact that you wanted to kill me? Been through the fact that you're far from alone in that desire? This is over. It's over. I just want to go someplace far away from here and quietly wait to die. I lived it. I lived it hard, and now I'm ready to end it.
Oh, shut up, you hysterical fucking queen. Get a grip, bro.
Oh, yes. Silly me. Silly fucking me. The Russian mob want me dead. My best friend just contemplated murdering me. The mob are on my case. I'm massively in debt. And I just lost $2 million worth of diamonds. Any other man would just dust himself off and carry on.
Look, okay, I'm sorry I thought about killing you. I really am. But if you keep up with the bullshit, I might have to kill you for real.
Fuck off, Luis!
No, you fuck off, Tony. I didn't kill you. I wanted to. Why? Because you've become a useless junkie fuck. That's why. But I didn't. And now, it's you and me against the world. Okay? And if your brains ain't working right, then I'll make the decision for us. Okay? It's Bulgarin or us. Or you can shoot us both and make his life easy for him.
Look, you're kind of clever, aren't you? I only hired you because I thought you were dumb.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You're welcome very much.
Are you coming now?
Yes, I'm coming now. Well, let's go, come on.
Bulgarian was moving some smack out of the Funland on Firefly Island. So, say we find them, what are we gonna do then?
We're gonna take out their income stream, and then we're gonna take them out. End this bullshit.
Okay, I'm armed, I'm dangerous, let's fucking do this!
Come on, T, give me a break.
What? We're in this together!
Tony, bro, I love you, but I shall handle this alone. I don't want you getting yourself killed.
Then you're gonna have to punch me out again, Luke.
Don't make me, man. You know you're just gonna slow me down, bro, and kill us both. I want at least one of us to survive.
Lou?
Look, T, don't go home. Don't go to the clubs. Don't go nowhere anyone might conceivably think to look for you.
There aren't many places like that left in the city, I'm afraid.
Come on. Where do you think you can hide that no one would expect?
I have no fucking clue. Dukes? I ran away from there when I was a kid, and I swore blind I'd never go back. Apart from to catch a plane.
Okay, cool. Hit up, like, that monoglobe monument thing in Meadows Park. Hang out for a few hours. If I survive this shit, I'll find you. If I don't show, then I'm gone. Move to Brazil. Move somewhere. We'll never look back, T.
I thought I was the annoying drama queen in this pairing.
I'm serious, T. This is my last testament. Yo, send some money to my mom sometimes. And tell her I love her.
Okay, Lou, shit. You'll be fine. Shit. No one in this whole crazy town is crazy enough to take you down.
Later, T.
Shit, Lou. Look after yourself. Oh, his death!
Tell people Timor and Mr. Ray have serious package now. We own H Trade in Liberty.
All right, there's an active Dominican here to see you.
Forget it. We've got you on all sides. I'll make the first move if you want.
No more.
I have to finish off. We've got you now totally surrounded.
I ain't dead yet, bitches.
Come on!
Forget about you! You and all your friends are dead!
Yeah, that ain't happening, Timmy!
Enjoy killing your whole family!
Eyes up, Timmy! Talk, bro. Is this really coming apart?
What do you mean? Let me help you out.
There ain't nothing you can do, Yusuf. If this crazy Russian fuck manages to leave the country, it's over for me and Tom. I gotta get down the Thrinsk Expressway without any number of Russian assassins taking me down. Or we're done. Why am I even saying this? Wish me luck, bro.
a fucking hero, bro.
Shoot me, you'll blow whole plane up.
I'll take my chances.